We made it, John. We're about to see Brighton, Brentford, and then Chelsea, Newcastle right after. Miguel Miron is coming back. Coming back home.
I got Mudrik bagging at least two. At least two goals.
You know what he said the other day? He was like, y'all've only seen 20% of me, bro.
That's what he said.
That's what he said. 20% of my potential.
I believe him, bro.
He better score 10 goals today. Show me 100%. Or he's chatting.
Nah, two of them, too. I got at least two. Back in the brace, for sure.
Things back in the brace. All right, Brentford, Brighton, what do you think? Score prediction right now.
Score prediction right now. I got Brighton, obviously. But, Brighton are actually kind of nice. I got Brighton 3-1. 3-1 Brighton. That's what I got.
3-1 Brighton. Brentford is going to concede 3 as well. I think 3-0, though. 3-0. And then stay tuned for the Chelsea prediction. That's going to come later.
Sean, I didn't even think about that shit.
Man's a scammer for real.
Scammer!
This is real football, man.
So, hey, look, some people are cheap. So they gonna come watch Chelsea, that's it. Me, I'm
oh!
Nah, that was class.
Bevin's about to be
sick. Oh, he's pissed.
Brentford might get relegated next season if they keep playing like this.
Hey, remember this. Luton Town is finishing above Brentford.
Yeah, I agree. Nah, thanks. 100%.